the shore here. Dogs are racing for the shore. So we're just gonna cut the tension off here and let them just go right in the shore there. Let me get this neutral. And we'll just watch these guys go short. We'll bring it right up. Without that engine going, these guys have a lot of power. And they'll just head right for the shore all the time. So you want to keep them rolling in circles out there in the lake for about 20 minutes. We just got through a 20-minute run. Now we're going into the weeds. They'll bring it right into shore here. An automatic pilot. Shake themselves off. And I'll just bring it right in. And you can see the other dogs are over there just barking away a little bit. Not too excited about going. Not as excited as they would be hooked up to a dog sled. Well, bye for now. We're going to do another run with the other